Well, it feels really good. It wasn't my first appearance on the final. I was in Granada 2014. I was already a finalist, but it was. You're right. It's my first World Cup final, and it's just amazing how good it felt, how good I shot, and yeah, I don't find any more words to say. I need to calm down, and then maybe in a few weeks I will look back and see what happened, what I did, and yes. Well, about the conditions today, it was a little bit more windy. It didn't really affect the targets. In my opinion, the final was a little bit tricky because I'm wearing contact lenses, and I had to do this all the time to get clear vision. But in the end, I experienced this already, so I knew what's coming. So I prepared, and yeah, the result is gold medal. Well, I don't remember exactly. I think he missed in the round just before we shot the last 10 targets, right? He hit his last 10 targets, and well, it's always an advantage to shoot first and then put pressure on the other one. But anyhow, I just watched my shooting and I didn't look around. I didn't knew the scores until the end. I just shortly looked on the scoreboard when it was finished. And yes, sure, I will shoot every great ISSF competition. I will shoot European Championships and every ISSF competition. Yes.